Okay, I'm Anthony Ward from Continental Chef Supplies. We're here at Darlington College with Kenny Atkinson, and we're going to see whether Kenny can do the Mac Knife Cucumber Challenge. So, Kenny, do you think you're going to be up for it?
Of course. When you said I was going to do a cucumber challenge, now you said the knife part, I'm a bit more relaxed now, so yeah, I'll give it a go.
Okay, so we think that a chef of your calibre, we should be looking at around about the 2.7 slices per minute, per second, do you think? Per second, do you think you could do that?
Well, I know these Mac knives are quite sharp, so we'll give it a go. I'll have a try.
Okay, well, I hope you've enjoyed that. That was the Mac Cucumber Challenge. So, Kenny, how do you think that went?
It wasn't too bad. I've still got on my fingers, no cuts. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. A bit slow, but not too bad.
Right. Okay. So, any ideas? Or should we just give you the
time. Just give you the time.
Okay. Fine. Well, you did it in 40.8 seconds.
Right.
There was 102 slices. So, in our calculation, that works out at 2.4 yes. slices per second.
Not
so
too
we,
bad.
We certainly beat our estimate anyway.
No, good. Well, it'll be a challenge for the rest of the boys and girls who try to compete. So, no, good.
Too right.